All right, let's talk about two more tasks that you have to take on if you are driving traffic to the website, which is linking AdWords and Webmaster Tools to your Google Analytics account. And this is really about bridging the gap between the acquisitions channel, which is AdWords, or in Webmaster Tools, it would be search engine optimization, with your web analytics account, so you can use that data to optimize your campaign or optimize your website. In terms of Webmaster Tools, it's really just a homework to link that up. With AdWords, it's actually pretty important if you have AdWords running, because the UTM tagging that we have talked about before will be done automatically once you link your AdWords account to your Google Analytics account, and it will transfer much more data than just if you would do the normal UTM tagging. So for example, cost data and so on will be transferred. Now let's see how we can set that up within Google Analytics. You'll find the settings under the admin section under property, and for Webmaster Tools, you just click on the property settings, and at the bottom here it says Webmaster Tools, and you can link your Google Analytics account to your Webmaster Tools. Just click on this edit button and choose the account within the next menu. I don't have a Webmaster Tools account set up, but it would be pretty straightforward if you want to do that. You just have to verify that the site is actually owned by you. Google, the Webmaster Tools have different mechanisms to do that, and you can get data into your Google Analytics account. Just to show you how this would look like, in the Google Analytics reporting view, you can go to the acquisition section, and under search engine optimization, you'll find the three reports that are directly pulled from Google Webmaster Tools. So you get all the queries and how many impressions, clicks, average, and CTR did you generate. We have landing pages and a geographical summary of the search data that Webmaster Tools collects. And you can port that into Google Analytics and also use it with the custom segments. And for AdWords, that's pretty much the same. You can find the AdWords linking in the property settings here under property product linking. You click on it, and in order to link it, your Google login needs to be connected to a AdWords account. And there will be a list that pops up that you can choose your AdWords account that you want to link with this specific Google Analytics property. Let me show you how that would look like. So you would have a list with the accounts that are linked to your AdWords account. Click on continue, and then you can link your account to different views within your Google Analytics account. And then you just link the accounts together and you'll be ready to look at the data, and that will be available in the reporting view under acquisition and AdWords. Oh, there's not much data in here, but you'll get data that you normally only would get in AdWords account within your Google Analytics views, and of course you can build custom segments based on that as well. Now, one thing that I didn't mention is that Google has other products out there that can be linked up with your website. We have here AdSense linking, or if you go on all products, we have also BigQuery, the DoubleClick Bid Manager, the Campaign Manager from DoubleClick, and DoubleClick Search. So if that is applicable to the account that you are working on, and please put that in place, link it up to that account. That will be very, very helpful for the client. But in most cases, as a best practice, please check if there's an AdWords account that needs to be linked. And if you have access to Webmaster Tools, please link that up as well to Google Analytics. And we have all the data in Google Analytics and have a very good basis to analyze our data.